Hi, Lily. You are from Canada, right?
I'm going to Toronto in January.
Actually, I'm from the U.S., but I went to school in Toronto. Winter there can be pretty cold.
How cold is it on average?
I think the average in January is around 20 degrees or maybe 25 degrees.
25 degrees? But that's warm.
25 degrees Fahrenheit. That's about minus 3 or 4 Celsius.
Minus 3 or 4? That's freezing.
Oh, come on. That's not so cold, at least not where I'm from.
Really? Where are you from?
Well, I live in Fairbanks, Alaska, around 3,000 miles from Toronto. That's... let me check on my phone. Yes, that's about 4,800 kilometers.
Wow, so is it colder than Toronto?
It's much colder than Toronto. It's the coldest city in the United States.
That's freezing. Listen and practice.